Ringworm, psoriasis and dandruff prevention tips and home remedies. The hair is rooted in hair follicles which can become infected by bacteria, fungi, or viruses, or can become inflamed by chemical or other assaults, including new growth hair after shaving that turns towards the skin. Some forms of oil can clog hair follicles and create problems. All these factors cause damage of the follicles or folliculitis. Razor bumps from shaving beard, mustache, and sideboards, sideburns, hot tub rash, barber's itch, groin itch from bikini waxes, boils, and carbuncles are forms of folliculitis. Folliculitis may become severe with complete destruction of follicles, permanent hair loss, and dark spots or scarring. Use of sterilized utensils and skin antiseptics at barbers and hair salons may prevent spread of folliculitis. Personal care may be with non-prescription folliculitis face or skin cream, lotion, or gel. Folliculitis may be treated by prescription antimicrobial and anti-inflammatory products, but formed scarring is not reversible. Extreme options are to stop shaving and keep hair and follicles undisturbed, or on the contrary to go for laser hair removal that permanently destroys hair follicles. Lice are tiny insects that live in the hair, suck blood, and lay their eggs at the base of the hair shafts. They do not have wings to fly from head to head. They can be transmitted by sharing combs, brushes, hairstyling utensils, scarves, hats, pillows, seats, etc. Products used to treat lice infestation contain drugs such as ivermectin, permethrin, pyrethrin, or spinosad. Ask your pharmacists for creams, lotions, or sprays containing such drugs. So-called ringworm is not a worm. It is a fungal rash that appears as round reddish patches with hair loss. It is contagious and is spread by sharing toiletry items. Orally administered antifungal drugs are prescribed for it. Psoriasis is a skin disease that can occur on the scalp. It is caused by rapid growth of cells and thickening in a portion of the skin. It may be painful or itchy and requires a dermatologist's attention and prescription medication. Hair loss may be reversible or irreversible. Temporary causes such as stress generally lead to reversible hair loss, and hair regains its fullness with time. Progressive hair loss, such as happens with aging, can be slowed down with treatment. The hairstyles we carry crown our looks with beauty and may even give us a signature appearance. Style, from the prim and neat to the wild and bold, makes a person memorable. It also raises our mental status because of the confidence or satisfaction it gives us. Do not be lazy with your hairstyle. Even if your style is simply skinhead, let it look good and shine, possibly include a touch of cologne or scalp tonic. Wash your hair every day or every few days or as convenient, depending on your lifestyle and exposures. Scalp massage while washing helps remove dead skin, stimulate circulation, and alter the feeling of stress, as there are many nerve endings on the scalp. However, avoid dry scalp from excessive use of soap or use of harsh soaps. The natural oil produced by your skin is a needed protection. Dry, scaly scalp can predispose to itching, scratching, and disease. Dandruff from a scaly scalp falls on one's shoulders when the hair is brushed or combed and makes one look unkempt even when one is hygienic. Use helpful products such as hair conditioner, petroleum jelly, hair oil, or hair gel to revitalize the scalp and hair. On the contrary, avoid buildup of grease or dirt on the scalp by long periods in between washings, as this can also predispose to itching, scratching, and disease. Some types of bacteria and fungus take advantage of scaly scalp and scalp with buildup. Rashes, itch, bumps, and skin eruptions should be given clinical attention quickly because, if allowed to persist, they can cause deterioration and disfigurement of the scalp. Hair problems too may develop, causing such things as hair thinning and hair loss. Ladies who like to hold a hairstyle, keep it fresh with non-alcoholic perfumed hair mist or scented oil, but use such products mildly, as scent can be off-putting to some people. Because hair is important to many people and people suffer because of hair loss, we shall next consider the various methods and products available for reversing or slowing hair loss, some of which are current scientific breakthroughs. If you love this video, please like and share your opinion in the comment box. Don't forget to click the subscribe button below for more research-based home remedies and natural health tips.